Hey guys, Kurt here. Welcome back to another puzzle solve. In this video, we are going to be solving the Chi Master Pyraminx. So it is a 4x4 Pyraminx. So yeah. And there you go. Lofangi Chi. It said G when I looked it up, so we're gonna go ahead and scramble this. So I hope you guys have been enjoying these videos that I've been uploading. You know, I decided to try doing some extra stuff. I mean, majority of the videos you guys I've been uploading this past few, a lot of these videos were all done in one day off of 3 hours of sleep. So alright, I think that's a good enough scramble. Maybe not. There. So, let's go ahead and get some stuff going. I'll start off with a yellow side, just so that way I don't have to worry about this side as much. Looks like that one goes there. Okay. Here's the green, which will go here. There's the red, which should go there. So let's go ahead and fix tips. Okay. Alright, so what do we have? That's wrong, that's wrong, and that's right. So is that good? Yeah, okay. So these centers here, we do not need to worry about those right now. We just wanted to get the Triforce symbol. That's upside down though. Anyways, so now we just gotta fill in these. Which is not really that hard to do. Sorry. Okay, so we got the base down. Now let's try and get I see that worked. Got it there, so oh, I don't want to do that. Okay. There, okay. And then you there. I hope that was all in frame, because I'm not going to be redoing this. So now, we did it. No. So what we need to do is that, and then I just prefer to do it like this, so. I forgot what I was doing. Oh, okay. Yeah. There we go. We got that done. So that was the Chi-E Master Pyraminx. So, not that hard of a puzzle. I hope most of that was in frame. So, yeah, if you enjoyed this video, go ahead and subscribe if you're not already. And that's about it, and I'll see you in the next one.